Located, feral broodlords must reacquire essence, can be spun into mutalisk strain. Dominion Defense Platform, Sigma Centauri. Feral Broodlords nearby. Missile turrets designed to kill Mutalisks. Stalemate without Broodlords.
Find the Broodlords. We'll assimilate their essence and destroy the Dominion.
Recover essence.
Assimilate their essence.
Mutalisks can morph into Broodlord. Await your command. Launches Broodling. Assault ground targets from distance. Supplying Mutalisks will protect Broodlords. Complementary skills.
Now let's end this stalemate.
Being overrun! Drop in reinforcements!
Oh.
as her Dominion storage world. Transport wreckage discovered. Jorium crystal contained within. Jorium useful for experimentation. Enhances psionic potential. Must acquire. Completed research on primal essences. New strain created. Viper ready to assault Dominion. Viper, strategic asset. Abducts targets. Pulls to its location. Usable on ally or foe.
Move across the river and pull our aberrations to the other side.
Tanks detected. Use Vipers. Pull into range of aberrations. Viper emits disabling cloud. Foes within cannot attack.
Kill.
Jorian cargo secured. Must prepare Mutalisk morph. Returning to evolution bit. Mutalisk morph ready for integration. Await decision. Evolution complete.
Narud is an ancient creature of vast power. He waits for you in the bowels of this place. One of you will die. Make sure it's that son of a bitch. Troops. The final battle is near. A shame. This ultralisk might have been useful.
Organism Stukov misunderstands. Death irrelevant. Only essence important. Ultralisk reconstituted. Ultimate expression of swarm evolution.
We need to secure a location for our hive cluster. Then we deal with Narud. It is time. Clear away these fanatics.
It's something.
Your queen listens.
There is no need for formality. The end is at hand.
What is it this time?
The death, my brothers!
No time like the present. We are without limit.
Speak freely.
Your will.
Keep your mind clear.
Make score fire.
Songs. He eliminates the abominations.
It is time. Our conquest continues. Why would Narud build this lab on top of a Zelnaga temple?
You know nothing of the Zelnaga.
Narud is driving a null zone towards you. It will kill you on contact. These temples are amplifying his power.
Stukov, go to the temples and destroy them!
I thought you'd never ask. The first temple is located here. Now, let's go destroy it.
Be quick about it. The Null Zone is pushing toward me.
Done. A sound decision. Yes, I see. Move quickly. Forward! Speed through. Channeling psionic energy into this temple, but it will take time.
You dare defile the shrines of our god? We shall strike you down!
I must focus, but I can still use my powers for the fight. Our victory is assured. Remain alert. Hybrid approaches. I can use corrosive blast to eat through the armor of this hybrid. Temple has deactivated.
Excellent work, Stukov. I can feel Narut's strength slipping.
Success, but only for a moment. We must disable the other temples.
Spawn more overlord. We require more minerals.
There is no need for formality. A reasonable request. A sound decision. The end is at hand. Our victory is assured.
Stukov, I sense crystals, which Narud is using to store raw psionic energy.
Yes, their energy is faint. Hidden near the temples. If time permits, we will find them and destroy them. Something?
None may challenge the master.
Destroy the Protoss quickly. The hybrid approach. The second temple has fallen.
Squirm all you like. You will not escape your fate.
Haldari, destroy their hive!
She cannot survive
alone!
Yes, I see.
done. Taste the blades of the Tal'Darim!
Our victory is assured. A sound decision. Done. I hear you. Move quickly. Forward! The end is at hand.
Our forces should focus on destroying Nerud's temples.
Something. There is no need for formality. No need for formality.
Our forces are under attack. Our forces are under attack. We require more minerals.
Forward!
Speak freely.
Keep your mind clear.
We require more minerals.
Move quickly.
Yes, I see. Reasonable request.
Our forces are under attack.
What's up?
I saw the city. Sound decision.
Mutation.
To the temple! It must not fall!
Finish the Taldarim. Several hybrids are on their way.
Our forces are under attack. More minerals.
Our distribution. There is no need for formality.
The third temple. Two temples remain.
He's growing weaker. Keep fighting!
No. No!
The ends. Our security as you go.
Now, the hybrids are on their way.
Our forces are under attack.
Our victory is assured.
You need something?
Yes, I see. The end.
One left.
This is not possible.
I can feel your strength leaving you.
The interlopers must not destroy the crystal.
I see. A sound decision.
We require more minerals.
The end is at hand. Move quickly. Done.
Our boss, Kerrigan, needs the swarm to destroy Nerud's temples. Attacking the Tal'Darim will not help.
Decision. The end is at hand. Done. There's no need for formality.
Under attack.
see? The end is at hand.
Mineral field depleted.
Final battle.
I see.
No, it cannot be.
Your temples are gone.
Oh, the sea.
The Null Zone has left Narud weakened, vulnerable.
Even so, he's the most powerful being I've ever faced.
What will you do?
Kill him. Face me, Narud. It's over.
It is only beginning. Amon whispered of this from the stars. He told you of his return. He told you of ruin, extinction, the end of all things.
Your god is dead, and he's never coming back.
Is that what you think?
No.
Sarah.
Lost.
Amon. Yeah.
Queen, can you hear me?
I am alive. Barely. We dragged you back to the Leviathan. Rest now. I will control the swarm until you are healed.
Why aren't you trying to
take the swarm for my own? Because I still have much to learn from you, my queen.
Enough. She is healing, but she must rest now. The swarm was once Amon's tool. He will seek to use us again.
I will prepare for his coming, but not until I'm done with Mengsk.
Of course, my queen.
I'm coming for you, Mengsk, and you won't have any hybrid to protect you.
Narod is dead and the hybrid lab is destroyed. I am the final loose end. I suppose you kill me now.
If you want to leave, I won't stop you.
Where would I go? Half man, half Zerg. A monster.
I understand. Believe me. Stay with the swarm, and perhaps the way will become clear.
If nothing else, it will be interesting.
Isha, take the Leviathan up. We're leaving.
Kerrigan, you saw something in that lab. In Narod's mind.
I saw Amon. Older than the universe, more powerful than I can understand. And now he's alive again.
Then he shall fall before the swarm, like all the rest.
We don't even know where he is. We must prepare for his coming. But I have a few scores to settle first. Inform the Broodmothers. The Swarm moves on Korhal. At last, Mengsk will suffer for his crimes. I'm going to Korhal. It's time.
Why are you telling us this, Kerrigan?
There will be ruin, destruction, millions can die amid the chaos. Valerian, your people will need a leader.
You're right, Kerrigan. They will. If I'm to be that leader, I'll ask only one thing of you. Bring your swarm down outside the city. That will give us time to evacuate.
Korhal is going to be the most difficult battle of my life, and you're asking me to make it harder.
I am.
I was wrong about you, Valerian. You're not like your father. I'll give you your chance. Make the most of it.
My queen, the swarm has assembled above Korhal. The Broodmothers await your command.
Tell them to hold position in orbit. Stay out of range of the planet's defenses.
Dominion fleets are converging on our position. Terran troops are arriving from all over the sector.
Broodmother Kalisa, hear me. Have your Leviathans form a blockade. Kill anything coming into the system. Nothing will stop us. Korhal is mine.
I have never seen so many Terrans. They are pulling everything back to defend this world.
Their orbital defenses will kill millions of us before we even hit the ground.
The Terrans have no chance. We are numberless. We are the Swarm.
I sense a broad frequency emanating from the palace in Augustgrad.
Yes, I sense it too. I can hear.
Dominion forces, this is your Emperor, Arcturus Mengsk. Korhal is under attack by the Zerg Swarm. Our special weapons lab has been destroyed, our defenses stripped. Any fleet that can hear my voice, return to Korhal. The seat of human power is under assault. Come, men, defend your home.
Trapped like a rat in a cage, aren't you, Arcturus? I need a weapon to destroy Korhal's orbital defenses, and I need it fast.
Can modify virophage sequence. Would concentrate bile. Expel as projectile.
Can you get it working in time?
Survival of Swarm dependent on evolution, iteration. Trust process, trust sequences. Swarm will not fail.
The Swarm is engaged with Korhal's orbital defenses. We are ready to begin the surface invasion. My queen, your Leviathans are in position.
Unleash the Swarm.
We will lose countless drop pods in the opening moments.
We're sending millions. Even if only a fraction gets through, it'll still be more than enough to take out these orbital defenses from the ground.
The orbital defense network.
Zerg! Blast it!
Dominion ground forces have secured this area. Our bile launchers cannot survive without support.
I'm going to handle this personally. Send in all the drop pods. They should be centered around this region. Alert me the moment one breaks through. I'll make sure the launcher survives.
The first bio-launcher and its escort are entering Korhal's atmosphere.
Show me where it will land.
It will arrive here, my queen.
We are without limit. Make your peace. No time like the present.
Nicaros.
Transmission.
You've made a grave mistake, setting foot on my world, Kerrigan. I will deliver you and your swarm back to whatever hell you crawled out of.
What is it this time? Boldly. Retribution will be mine. This world is mine. The swarm conquers all. I am the swarm.
The biolauncher is about to land. It will be vulnerable for a short period. Dragon Defense Network is destroying most of our biolaunchers in orbit.
Which means we can't afford to lose the ones that get through.
Our forces are under attack. We require more minerals.
No time like the present. What is it this time?
We require more minerals. We require more minerals.
I am the swarm. Speak. Our conquest continues.
We require more minerals.
It is time. Boldly.
Biolauncher is breaking through Korhal's defenses. We adapt.
These gates lead to the Terran capital. Destroy them, and my brood can enter Augustgrad.
Good thinking. I'll break the gates open if I have time. The swarm conquers all.
We require more mineral mutation. Complete.
Retribution will be mine. Death awaits you.
Our forces are under attack.
Our conquest continues. This time.
Our queen has destroyed a gate. Move into the city.
We are without limit.
Our forces are under attack.
I am the spear. The swarm conquers all.
Mutation complete.
Is landing in hostile territory. The Dominion base must be destroyed to secure the landing area.
Sons of Korhal, eliminate the Queen of Blades.
Under attack.
Retribution. Our conquest continues. What is it this time?
The Hive Cluster is under attack. Our forces are under attack.
Speak. Our conquest continues. We adapt. No time like the present.
The next biolauncher is making landfall. Prepare for its defense.
All. We adapt.
Mineral field depleted. Our forces are under attack.
Make your peace.
A biolauncher will make landfall here momentarily.
We are without limit. Yes. We adapt.
Our forces are under attack. Our forces are under attack. Mineral field is depleted. Complete. Our forces are under attack.
Mengsk will suffer. We adapt. I am...
The final gate has fallen. Move quickly!
Zagara, take your brood into the city while I secure the bio-launchers.
Yes, my queen.
Mengsk will suffer. We adapt. What is it this time?
Not enough energy. Mineral field depleted. Mineral field depleted.
Speak. I am the Swarm. What is it this time?
Mineral field depleted.
This world is mine. The Swarm conquers all. Make your peace. We are without limit.
Night Wolves, you have your orders. Remove the Zerg threat.
Boldly.
Our forces are under attack.
Retribution. We adapt. Our conquest continues.
Our forces are under attack. Our forces are under attack.
The final bio-launcher is about to arrive. Prepare for its defense.
It is time. This world is mine. Make your peace. Warm. No time like the present. The Swarm conquers all.
Mineral field depleted.
Speak. It is time.
Are in full retreat.
Isha, have my broodmothers deploy their forces. Zagara, move your brood further into the city. Take up positions around the palace.
Yes, my queen.
It's time to dethrone the Emperor.
Your revenge is close now. Nothing can stop it.
Don't underestimate Mengsk. He is by far the most cunning enemy we've ever faced. If I should fall, you must take the swarm from Core Hall.
Flee? This is not the way of the Zerg.
Yet it is my will. You will obey my command and take the swarm to seek our true enemy. Find Amon. Destroy him before he can enslave the swarm again.
As you command.
Here you are, at the enemy's doorstep. It is almost over.
I don't think it will be that simple. It never is with Arcturus. He thinks around you, that one. He knows where you'll walk before you do.
But you've been part of so many of his plans. As accomplice or victim? I am sure you learned a trick or two, yes?
I did. We'll find out very soon if I was a good student.
There were so many ways to fail. I feared we would not make it to the surface, but we did. You have made us so powerful. But when you have your revenge, will you leave us?
I am one with the swarm, Isha. If we survive this fight, we have even greater battles ahead. We will face them together.
I have seen more of the Terrans than ever before. In some way, I feel sorry for them.
How so?
They have their nations and their clans, but each one of them is alone inside. I wish I could help them by taking their essence for the swarm. And then killing them.
The Terrans have no idea you're with me. They don't know about the Primal Zerg.
We will collect them.
You will surprise them. They have always used our psionic connection against us.
The Primal Zerg do not have this connection. The Primal Zerg do not need this.
Exactly.
Ultralisk strain ready for augmentation. Dominion laboratory discovered on Core Hall. Experimenting on Ultralisks. Able to turn research against them. Research facility, Metis. Zerg inside. Can capture. Can use.
Mengsk certainly wants to keep us out, but we can use his own specimens against him. An Ultralisk. I can go along with this one. Hear me, Ultralisk. Break free. Fight to the door. Kill anything in your path.
Priority Squad 4, what is going on in there?
Sequences. Noxious strain releases poisonous explosion, damages enemies in target area.
I didn't sign up for this.
I want this facility under control now.
Of August Grad, military housing, supply center. Facility must be destroyed. Experimental nuclear weapons produced within.
The bridge is guarded by Dominion forces. Move forward. Secure the passage.
Experimental. We don't know what it'll do.
Fire the damn warhead now!
Analyzing damage. Radioactive compound infecting Ultralisk.
Make use of it.
Integrating with atrophied evolutionary path. Ultralisk strain Torask resuscitates dead tissue, revives creature.
Press on. We continue the assault.
What are these ugly things?
Monsters down and keep them down.
Cocoon forms upon death will revive momentarily.
Get back up! Oh, that ain't right!
Another warhead!
this city into a radiated ruin if I have to. Another warhead!
Experimental weapon production no longer possible. We'll prepare Ultralisk sequence, returning to Evolution Pit. Sequences ready for integration. Await decision. Evolution complete.
You sit in that palace like a spider at the center of its web. But your web is falling apart around you, Mengsk.
Are ready, my queen. The invasion of Augustgrad begins at your command.
Look at what you have wrought. Thousands dead, all for your revenge.
Their blood is on your hands, Arcturus. You made every part of this happen.
I have done great and terrible things, it is true. And I would again, to protect humanity from monsters like you.
You use words like weapons, Arcturus, but words cannot save you now.
Oh, I have other weapons. I just wanted to say goodbye, Kerrigan.
Our outlying broods are being eradicated.
The Terrans have deployed a side destroyer. It corrupts our own hive mind, ripping us apart from the inside. The field will quickly kill any Zerg who enters it.
Understood. Listen to me, all of you. The Dominion will launch an assault in a moment.
A diversion to keep us from dealing with the side destroyer.
Yes, and we're going to let them think we're diverted. Zagara, you have the swarm. Hold the middle. Stukov, take a force and screen her flanks. And Dahaka, this is your moment.
The device uses this psi connection you share. But I do not have a psi connection. I will not need it.
Exactly. Gather your pack. Let's see what your Psi Destroyer can do, Mengsk. The swarm is going to be torn apart. We have to shut down this field now! Dahaka, this is the central hub of the Psi Destroyer. We're going to bring it offline, permanently. The Psi Destroyer uses power links to extend its range. Disable them, and the field will shut down temporarily.
This field poses no threat to me. I will rip apart this power link myself.
Once the field is down, I'll command the swarm and destroy their defenses.
Then it is time to act. All things change. More essence.
What is that creature?
Essence flows. So much essence. Yeah, yes.
Possible.
Essence injured. must mend wounds.
Field is down. Prepare a hive cluster for combat.
The Psi destroyer is rerouting power. The field will reactivate shortly.
Keep me informed on its progress, Isha. For now, I'm going to crush the Dominion.
We require more minerals.
I am the Swarm. Go! Attack while the field is down!
Forces are under attack. We require more minerals. We require more minerals.
It is time. Our hope here. The Swarm has met the enemy. Make your peace. Be adapt.
We require more minerals.
Speak. Retribution. Mine. It is time. What is it this time? Your queen. Speak. Boldly. Make your peace. It is time. Attack. Make your peace. Our conquest continues.
We require more minerals. We require more minerals. We require more minerals.
Yes.
Kerrigan, you and your swarm will never threaten humanity again after today.
Dahaka, the field's return. I've pulled back the swarm. It's up to you now.
My pack is ready, eager to destroy the power link.
Our forces are under attack.
So, essence, this device reeks of fire and death. I should drag it to me. I follow. Watchful. Essence goes.
Mutation complete. We require more minerals.
I go.
Yes.
It is time. Boldly.
I listen. Watchful.
Our forces are under attack.
I will change.
Field. Strike now!
We require more minerals. We require more minerals.
We are without limit. Yes, this world is mine. Make your peace. The swarm conquers all.
Humanity from you, Kerrigan.
Our forces are under attack.
Your queen is under attack.
Will reactivate momentarily.
Speak.
Our forces are under attack. Complete. We require more Vespine gas. Our forces are under attack.
Adapt. Get get back to the Hive Cluster. Speak. I am the Swarm. What is it this time?
Mutation.
There's only one power link left. Destroy it.
Terrans, we will break your weapon again. We come for your power link. Spawn, now will be your time. Collect their essence.
Ugh, the field affects me. I've got to get out of here. The Swarm conquers all.
Change will come. I follow.
Primal Zerg forces arriving now. Additional primal troops incoming.
Until that hub is destroyed. All forces strike now! For the Swarm!
We require more Vespin gas.
The power links are destroyed. Kill the Terrans. Take their essence.
It is time. This world is mine. Mutation complete. Make your peace. Mengsk will suffer. I am the Swarm.
We require more Vespian gas. Our forces are under attack.
Our conquest continues. Speak. Retribution will be mine. Destroyer is finished. Zagara, report.
We are pushing the Dominion into the Imperial sector now.
Was that your last card, Mengsk? It wasn't good enough. In 1 hour, either Arcturus Mengsk will be dead, or I will. If I'm still alive, I will set out to find Amon.
The fallen Zelnaga, a being of unknowable power.
There's no way we can win.
Then why fight?
Because the only other option is to lie down and die.
Well, I never wanted to die lying down. So, fight a god to the bitter end? That sounds like a worthy death. I am with you.
Whatever comes, I am ready, my queen.
Even if we fall and die in this battle, we've already done the impossible. We've shattered the power of Mengsk. It will be up to the Terrans to make something of the opportunity.
That means nothing to the future of the Swarm.
True. But there are still Broodmothers in orbit with their Leviathans. The Swarm will continue, no matter what. And it will be changed. Forever. Can you feel it, Mengsk? All your plans, and lies, and manipulations are crashing down around you. Soon, all the pain you've caused will come back to you.